for latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. With exactly a month to go for Salman Khan's film Race 3 to release, fans were getting quite restless to get a glimpse of the trailer. But time and again, there were delays and more delays. Well, finally, after a lot of anticipation, the makers launched the trailer of their film. And we must say that every minute was worth it. Here we share the top 5 reasons to watch the trailer. The trailer opens with Salman Khan mouthing, "Ye race zindagi ki race hai." The trailer is packed with many such strong dialogues which are sure to become a cult. Then comes the glimpses of various characters, especially Bobby Deol. Fans are stunned to see a clean-shaved Bobby and his well-chiseled body. Not just Bobby Deol, but Anil Kapoor too looks super cool in his urban look. After Tiger Zinda Hai, Salman Khan has nailed it just right. And this time, the film has not one but two action directors, Tom Struthers and Anil Arasu. While Tom has given the action a Hollywood touch, Anil has given us a flavor of some over-the-top South film action. And together, their teamwork is clearly reflected in the trailer. The makers have ensured that we get glimpses of Leh, Ladakh, Jaisalmer, Kashmir and of course the international sets of Abu Dhabi and Thailand. This is one thing which will really leave us stunned and pining for more. Yes, this one left us speechless. We did know that the Sri Lankan beauty would be doing a pole dance in the film, but seeing a glimpse of her sultry moves in the trailer has indeed made us drool. Well, these are our 5 reasons to enjoy the Race 3 trailer. What are yours? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.